That's not a mid, is it?
No, it's a high.
I thought I was blocking. I was ducking.
What the hell? Mileena wins. By the way, guys, if you are subbed to the channel, there are some new emotes for you guys to use, Terminator as well as Baraka.
Thanks for the follow, Isaac. Veteran says, I did play? No, I didn't play Uncaged Games. I don't think so. If I did, I guess I don't remember.
What the hell?
Oh my. How plus is that?
It's plus 10.
Okay. Target the foot emanation. Round 2. Fight.
Jump. Yo, what's up? I took your KFC and Druzad. Welcome to the stream.
Yeah.
Hey Zavister, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream.
Jacob says, please tell me you're standing up flexing when you pull the fatality on Sonic. Like, I feel like people are blowing that thing out of proportion. Like, me and Sonic are chill, and I'm just like, you know, like, fuck it, I'll just do a fatality. Like, some people are thinking, like, oh my god, like, don't you know you would lose after you fatality Sonic? And I'm like, I don't fucking care, man. I'm just like, I fucking, like, cheated a win out of him because he dropped the combo, and I end up winning. I'm like, let me just fatality this, man.
So everybody's just like, beef, beef, beef.
Yeah, it's really not that serious.
That's minus 8. How come I don't get a punish?
Oh. You probably just weren't quick enough. Gabriel, thanks for the follow. Like when Sonic Mercy and teabagged me and fatalityed me back, I didn't take that shit personal. Like, that's just funny.
Oh my god. That hurts. Finish him. Mileena wins. Have any of her other stuff unlocked for those outros? Or are you just using this one?
I think I have them all, but since, you know, it's just gonna keep doing this one over and over again. Round one. But I have them all. What a comeback. Official with the follow, thank you. Christian, thanks for the follow. Shit.
What?
I didn't know if that was gonna combo. I'll take it.
Oh.
Just because.
No, not the fatality.
Oh, look at those robotic parts all up in there.
What's coming out? Is that like a conveyor belt?
Conveyor belt? Conveyor belt organs, man.
Looks like a freaking snake just came out of Round one. Fight. And that ball roll just catches everything, doesn't it?
Kinda, yeah.
So that was a punish on the teleport. I don't know if I had a meter to meter burn it or not, but if I did, I thought that was safe.
No.
What do I have to do, mid?
No, you just
what?
Gotta... Shit. Oh, come on. I tried to interrupt that.
Yeah, so wait, what? How negative is it?
The rolling thunder ball rolls negative 16, and the regular ball rolls like negative 20 something.
So what the hell? How come my mid didn't punish it?
I don't know. Too slow? Timing was just off, I guess.
What the heck?
Thanks for the follow. Person whose name I can't pronounce.
What
follow. Thank you very much. Appreciate that, man. Oh, come on. I wonder if I did the Rolling Thunder version, if it would have leaked over that thing. But then you would have been able to break away anyways, and it wouldn't even have guaranteed the win.
How do you get the Mileena command grab crushing blow? If you catch the opponent doing a wake up roll and spend the bar, you can get the crushing blow or on an armor break.
Roderick, it is in my archives, but you can also check my YouTube.
Oh man, that's obvious.
Meow.
Thanks for the follow, Killer King. What is happening?
You haven't seen it?
What?
You haven't seen that one?
No. What the hell? Where'd the flower come from?
I don't know, man. That's what it is.
That is weird.
Hey, thanks for all the new follows. Sizwe, Mintos, Anderson, Ophili, Zavion. I probably butchered all your names, but thanks for the follows, guys. I appreciate it.
Yo, what's good, Azeeb? What the hell? Freaking flower. She plants seeds in your mouth?
Faston with the follow as well, thank you.
That was just outside the range.
All planned? Bio streams on Twitch. Twitch.tv/biohazard@cmndr.
Oh my.
I wish I had a bar. I didn't even want to do that! Oh my. I didn't even want to do that move, bro! What the hell? Come on.
No! No! I could have chipped.